Hi, people. It's now like 1:15, and it's tomorrow. I mean, it's almost time to leave Magdeburg. Actually, I was planning to meet you all for the last time, but due to the fact that the last days are always getting fuller and fuller, and obviously there's no more time for me to meet all of you. So I said to myself, oh, why not sending you or just leaving you a message so that you maybe remember me even after the first week when I'm already somewhere in Asia. So first of all, I just want to say goodbye to all of the people, and I want to say thank you for shaping me a lot. Actually, during the last 2 years, I did live in Magdeburg, but I also, I don't know, I lived a different way of life, like exploring other cultures, whether in Malaysia, Indonesia, Thailand, Singapore, or even here with all of you guys. Thanks for letting me know about your culture, about your roles, about your food, especially about your food. And I'm quite happy to know you. Now I know it's in a way my responsibility to also visit you in wherever, I mean in Pakistan, in Bangladesh, in India, and in China, I think, in Lebanon, of course, Syria. I think there are still some more countries left. Ah, yeah, Moldova, Russia. Oh, I think it's almost everything, but I mean, I will try to visit all of you. Hopefully, I will make it in the next 2 or 3 years when I'm, that I can just hitting around and visit all of you and see your country, and then I will be the foreigner, and in a way you have to help me. But it was always fun to help all of you. I mean, even it was sometimes a bit I have to say I had to get used to the into the way of how you deal with special things, but that made me even grow bigger and bigger. And I'm quite happy that I have all this experience and that I know you all, guys. I mean, it was just an amazing time. So I just wanted to, just say goodbye to you all and really hope that you won't forget me. I mean, as I said, at least for the first 1 or 2 weeks, maybe after the exams are over, then maybe you will remember me, hopefully. Last but not least, please keep in touch with me. We all have Facebook, we all have email. I know it's sometimes very hard and it disappears because we are all busy, we all have plans, we have all visions and wishes, and I hope everything will be fulfilled, but still hope that, I mean, we can at least, keep in touch for several times or whatever. And if I will visit your country, I will just let you know so that you can be, be prepared, and hopefully you will serve me also the good food that I ate here. I mean, it's a bit strange that I got the best food in Magdeburg from all over the world from you and not from my, I don't know, from my own city. So, that's it. What else to say? I'm going to miss you. I really hope that I won't be lonely in Korea or wherever I am. I really hope that you all have a great time in Magdeburg and that all your wish will be fulfilled. I really hope so. And as you know, and as I always say, if there is something what I can do for you, I mean, if there is something I can help you or there's an issue, I might be able to just support you in a way. Just let me know via email or Facebook, and as usual, hopefully, I try to make it happen. So, yeah, I think that's it. So these last 4 or 5 minutes with me in Magdeburg. Thanks for everything, and can just say goodbye and 안녕히 계세요. That means something like I will leave, but you will stay here. It's a special way of say goodbye in Korean. So 안녕히 계세요. Bye bye. Take care.